गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वी हैव ऑलरेडी लर्नड अबाउट कैपेसिटी, सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस हाउ टू ऐड एंड सब्ट्रैक्ट इक्वेशंस इन लीटर्स एंड मिली लीटर्स. सो हेयर इज़ द फर्स्ट एग्जाम्पल. सो वी आर गिवन हेयर टू ऐड 210 लीटर 37 milliliter in 491 liter and 48 milliliter. So first we need to write them in column form. So this is how it can be written in column form. So always remember, when we write the value of milliliter, it should be in 3 digits. Now let's add them. So always start from here. So 8 is greater than this 7. So keep this 8 in your mind and 7 in your finger boxes. So when we add, we get 15. So here we have to write 5 and 1 will go here. Now we have to add these 3 values. So add 1, 3 and 4. Now we get 8. Very good. So here nothing to add. So just write 0 here, because the value of milliliter should be in 3 digit. So always remember to add the values of milliliter in milliliter and the value of liter in liter. So here we get 85 milliliter. Don't forget to write its unit. Now we have to add the values of liter. So 1 plus 0, yes, 1 plus 0 is 1. Okay, now add 9 and 1. So when we add 9 and 1, we get 10. So 2 digit number. So we have to write 0 here, and this 1 will go here in this box. So let's add these values. 1 plus 2 plus 4, it makes 7. This is the addition of liter. So we have to mention the unit here. So the answer is 701 liter and 85 milliliter. Now let's solve one example of subtraction. So here we are given to subtract 46 liter 11 milliliter from 59 liter and 40 milliliter. It means we need to subtract this value from this value. So let's write this in column form. Here the sum is in column form, so let's subtract. Look, the number on the top is smaller than the number on the bottom. It means here we need to borrow a number. So let's borrow from its neighboring place, that means from 4. So when we borrow 110 from 4, here we are left with 3 only. And now here we have 10. It means we need to subtract this 1 from 10. So let's subtract. Now we need to count after 1 till 10. So let's count. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So we get 9 here. Now when we subtract 1 from 3, we get 2 here. And when we subtract 0 from 0, we get 0. Because we have to write the values of milliliter in 3 digits. Now let's subtract the values of liter. So subtract 6 from 9. So when we subtract 6 from 9, we get 3. Very good. Now let's subtract this 4 from 5. So when we subtract, we get only 1. So our answer here is 13. But don't forget to write its unit, that is liter and milliliter. So when we subtract 46 liter 11 milliliter from 59 liter 40 milliliter, we get 13 liter and 29 milliliter as our answer.